Dr. Spartan here with my friend Nightburn after so long.
Hello, everybody. This is Nightburn.
Gotta be louder, man. Gotta be louder. Gotta be a little bit louder. Come on, man. Come on.
All right. This is Nightburn, everybody. Haters and claptraps, brodies, and anything. My Little Pony. I'm back with Dr. Spartan, the Spartan of gays. We're gonna have...
Fuck you, dude.
Yeah, I know that was coming. It's
but
good to be back.
You seriously gotta project your voice a little bit, because this mic... It will hear you, but this game's going to be louder than you. So you've got to project your voice. Because, well, like I said, this game catcher device does not change the volume at all. All it does is put whatever volume that's coming through that Xbox through there to the TV.
All right, thank you, you damn weebo. Let's get going.
Ain't a weebo, motherfucker.
You're right, you're a brony. Bastard.
Son of a bitch.
What happened?
I have no clue. Is your headset doing that same shit?
What?
That staticky sound.
Huh?
Fuck, I did not like that. That's... Oh, fuck. I wonder if anyone else gonna hear that in the damn video. Shit. Oh, that was worse than being the damn chicken plant. Oh, fuck.
See, ladies and gentlemen, this is what happens when you go brony.
I ain't a brony, motherfucker. Oh, fuck, my ears hurt.
Actually, I was able to block it out, so I'm good.
Yeah... Fun for you. Shit, that hurt. Alright, let's hurry up before any more unsuspected noises come through. And of course, as you can tell, we're playing Alien Isolation here.
Just...
I hear noise in there again. Please don't death my ears, you headset. Oh. Alright. I'm not going to do survival mode. I might do one in the next video. Who knows? Might. Maybe. I don't know. Not decided yet. Anyway, let's get to this game. I'm going to start all over. Because whenever I tried to do this with... God damn it. I think I need to mute my mic from my headset. Because the mic to the game catcher device ain't going to be affected. Fuck. Huh? What?
That don't bother me, you idiot.
Yeah,
two headsets.
You're not gonna be able to really do much. Yeah, here. Switch your headsets. But I'm gonna have to plug you back in. Alright, let me pull
plug
this little fort.
Plug it in.
Yeah. Hear shit?
You good?
No static?
No static.
Alright. Finally, hopefully we can get this game going. No more. Ooh. Oh, goddamn it.
He's fine. He's fine with one of his little woofoos. I think they call it
woofoos. What the fuck is a woofoo?
A fucked up brony that likes to fuck My Little Pony.
Sick, man. That's sick. Seriously, that's ugh.
Hey, you know what? Bearing a goddamn furry.
I know a furry. I know a couple people who work with furries. Ain't nothing wrong with it. They don't bother people about it.
Depends on the type of furry.
Well, the people I know at my workplace, they don't bother anyone about it. So, head tracking, no, because I don't have my Kinect plugged in and I don't give two shits about it. Noise detection, fuck no.
Oh, come on, let's do it.
No!
Just so I can scare the piss out of them, folks.
I did novice when I ever did it, so I'm just gonna increase chance of survival. Yes, I would like to survive, thank you very much.
Chicken shit.
Oh, fuck you, I still died a lot even when I played on novice, for fuck's sake.
I remember.
So fuck you, dude. Barely visible. Okay.
Hey, don't feel bad, everybody. Dr. Spartan here. Really got the fucking bitch scared out of him last time that we actually played.
When the video didn't get corrupted? Well, actually, video did get corrupted that time.
Oh, yeah, that was our first, one of our very first recordings, too.
No, that wasn't our very first recording.
That's one of. I didn't say anything about being our first. Borderlands were our first.
Yes.
As of one of our first.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting.
Nostromo? I'm going to skip through this because...
The other members of the crew...
God damn it. Last playthrough I did, I played everybody saw, so I'm going to skip through all this, save y'all the trouble of hearing this shit again, because I imagine y'all see some... Seeing it through if y'all have the game beaten and all that blah 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 bullshit. I don't think y'all want to see me going through that shit.
I would.
Because they're going to be watching, I doubt they want to see the same shit again. Well, when it comes to cutscenes like that.
I agree. Look, everybody.
I'm naked!
Oh, wow, you went woman?
I had to say something fucking random.
Yes, everybody, he is a transsexual.
Fuck you, dude. No, I'm not. And it sounds like you know from experience, dude. So.
I did used to work for that one unit.
True. I can't say shit about that now. Yay, I signed in.
Yay.
I can't remember. How did I run again? No, that's not it. Fuck, how do I run again? Oh, that's so screwed.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the brony shall die.
I'm not a brony, so shut the fuck up.
Hey, doesn't mean Ripley isn't a brony. You know, that'd be fucked up. Even in that future, they have My Little Pony shit.
I honestly don't care. Hey, you stop bringing up My Little Pony, because I don't give two shits about that thing.
Hey, at least we haven't seen a claptrap yet. Stabby, stabby.
It shall die in a fire.
Fire? You mean an explosion?
In Borderlands, I actually set a claptrap on fire in that DLC. I set him on fire. He burned nicely.
Funniest shit I've seen in a long time.
Okay, I guess that's all I can get. I have magical clothes on. Hey, look, I got tennis shoes.
Aww, Dr. Spartan put on his big boy pants.
He
found the brown ones.
I was smart. I found the brown pants.
And if he gets caught by the alien, hopefully he's wearing the red pants, too.
Yeah, hopefully. How the fuck do I run? I can't remember. Wait, was it this button? This button? This button? Nope. Frick.
Frickin' frickin' fuck. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are drunk off our ass.
Not yet, anyway.
Getting close. A couple more shots of this shit, I'm gonna be woohoo! Haha,
Samuels.
Time to bring out the good shit.
Wake up early?
Well, I don't
the vodka.
Sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities. A well maintained ship.
The vodka.
I realize it's a very similar model to
the Nostromo.
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close, I expect.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Hey, look.
Of course.
Dr. Spartan's going straight
his
for team. His M.O.
She's not a seasoned traveler.
Nope.
Hypersleep.
Dildos. Of the synthetic
kind. Seen
it.
I'll go check on her.
I can't crawl under this. No, he's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. If I could only do better video, then I'd probably have him do Sweetie Smooth. is there anything I can take from here? No? No? No?
Yes.
Where?
You take that little...
I can't take any of this! Where?
If you stop for a second, go back to the pen, grab it, now shove it up the robot's ass.
I can't grab shit!
Yes, everybody, that is a fucking robot.
Buttons! I love buttons! Beep boop boop boop. Only that was like a saw blade.
I would say incinerator.
And move faster. Not on top of the table.
Yeah, right around to the incinerator.
Alright, okay, talk to him. I don't think there's really much for me to grab around here. I can't remember. I haven't played the beginning so damn long. Hi there.
It's been a long time since we sat down and done this.
Yeah, since I did a video at the very beginning of this game. I can't wait for Destiny 2, but I'm getting tired for not knowing when the damn beta's
Taylor,
gonna be released.
Good morning.
Hi there.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either.
I don't care.
Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly. You get used to it.
Yeah, get used to it.
Don't do long haul very
often. Get over it.
You
Hermione.
Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
Okay. I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry.
Ah, I wish I had something to just knock shit over.
Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's
hey,
okay.
Need smoke?
We'll both get what we want, right?
I already have one right now.
Yep.
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Here's your elaborate dinner tray. Full
All
holes.
Personnel to the bridge. Approaching Sebastian.
Like their personalities.
Looks like we're up.
Holy as hell.
Holy fucking moly. You're slow as molasses. Move out of my goddamn way.
All the tutorial I teach you how to run.
I just can't remember what I thought it was left trigger. Come on, Samuels. Move fast, you slow motherfucker.
Stupid son bitch.
Hope you all
you're taking
had a
my spot,
journey.
Asshole. Why are you staring at me?
Is in very good order for an old
what the
f- class, Captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe
we're
your
crashing.
Contact is Marshall Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Oh, what the fuck
Prep
was that?
So
what did I just
hello.
Do?
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing document?
You can watch the approach on
oh,
the
wait.
Monitors.
I did something. Oh, okay, that's neat. I'm on a swivel. Alright, gimme. Cutscene again!
Yeah.
Skipping! Means less time for me to edit videos.
Oh, yes.
Unless I take too much time looking for something, then I can edit that out. Haha! I need to smoke, like, now. Speaking of which, where in the blue freaking blazes did my lighter go?
No clue.
I know it's over here somewhere, but I can't remember where. That's a bag, that's not what I need. That's not what I need. What?
Fighting with this dildo again.
Oh, bullshit. Haha, I saw my lighter. My 2,300 degree torchlight. Which, I think I should do some videos of me just destroying shit with a torchlight.
That's what people want to see. An idiot burnt other shit.
Hey. Mr. Gear's done that shit. Damage testing the Russian firecrackers and like random ass shit. He used to go into a watermelon. It was funny.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, he's done all sorts of stuff. Liquid nitrogen and stuff. 1,000 degree knife versus Samsung phone. I didn't want to watch that one because technology is valuable.
To catch up with it.
I imagine he had a broken one though. Probably what he did. I doubt he waste so much money just to destroy an phone that costs so much damn money. When in reality, it doesn't cost that much to make. Still, I do recommend you watching some Mr. Gear videos because there's some cool shit you can actually make with just basic shit around your house, like. Hook the shit, turn it into a phone stand, all sorts of shit.
Sebastian.
the hell did we start doing a Let's Play on fucking Hotel Transylvania?
I don't know, but I'm looking for shit. Oh, wait. I just did. I remember how to run. Left stick. There's gotta be something in here for me to take. Can I take your stuff? Can I take your stuff? No. Wait. Yes. Thank you for the scrap. Let's see anything else I can really grab. So, wait. No, never mind. The only thing I hate about this game is why fence? Why do I have to always travel with fence just to hide? When that mother, ugly mother, called Fred, travels through these damn things.
Before you ask, yes, I picked the name Fred.
We picked it months ago. His name will forever be Fred.
The bastard.
More scrap. Anything besides scrap? Come on. I want more than scrap. I don't want flares. They're useless. I don't know why they give flares when they're so damn useless. This looks safe, doesn't it? So safe, right? What could possibly go wrong? Yep, there we go.
Like, you didn't give them anything that we weren't gonna fall down and miss.
Huh?
You gave them a clue that we're gonna, that something was gonna happen, you dumbass.
I imagine a lot of people's played this by now.
I'm sure quite a few.
I'm just saying this shit for the sake of giggles. I can't go back up. Oh, that's sad. Okay, that doesn't explain how I fell like through a tight space like that, but okay. Game physics, get a load of them.
Oh, yeah.
They do the impossible. Like, literally, the impossible. I'm coughing for one damn reason. Okay. I am safe. I can run around all I want. When I first played this game, before I ever started doing YouTube, oh man, I would have to pause this game so many damn times. Still do sometimes. Oh, time to play, I still have to pause every time. Oh, hi there, what the hell? What was that?
I have no idea.
No, the sound that came from your direction.
I have no idea.
Really?
That wasn't me killing a brony, I swear.
Lies!
I was on the Mount Dog Trap clap trap, so fuck off.
Alright, instead of pressing the button because I don't feel like it, I'm gonna take this way around and take the lazy way.
All of a sudden, one of the bats should show up.
Yeah, I think everybody knows that. The frick? Stop doing that. Leave the can alone. Leave it alone! Wah!
Sorry, I was showing up as can like dildo up his ass.
Bullshit.
Hey, you said you like a freaky.
No, I didn't.
He likes a
freaky. I will hurt you.
He likes a freaky, rubbery, and
I shall kill you. Not like music, go away. Not this game music, anyway. Gimme.
Just because you have a BLB, shut up.
You have a battery app for your boyfriend? Oh shit.
The hell was that?
That would be my computer. If you turn on the one of the speakers, if it's still over the one with the green light. I think if you turn it to the left a bit, or the right, I can't remember which because I can't see shit from over there.
There we go.
Hopefully the volume went down, or next time someone pops up online, my computer will be very loud and it's going to hurt her ears. That would be fun.
Oh, yeah.
I would be very irritated afterwards.
Well.
I'm going to save.
Especially if Fred decides to come out and play, the damn thing goes off.
I'm so glad I turned the noise detection off. I'm so glad. Because otherwise, I'd be screwed.
Well, that would be funny.
I'd be screwed.
No, you bet. That would be funny as hell if that went off just as Fred showed up.
Like I said, I'd be screwed. I have no way of scaring his butt off. I have no way right now of scaring him off.
Yes, you do. It's called the Penetrator.
Yeah, that doesn't exist in this game. Well, what scares him is a nice torch lighter. One the size of a gun. Okay.
We don't read shit, so let's go.
I'm just doing this so they
zero,
can...
Four, zero, zero, 03... I think it was 0312? Okay, 0340.
Yep.
0340.
We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, turn the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're going to need our paperwork to be bulletproof.
Hi, Fred. I hear you up there.
Wait up.
Fred wants to say hello.
No, I don't want to say hello to him. He can go away. I heard people come out for every stuff. Give me.
He likes stuff.
Stuff. We need stuff. We need it now. We need stuff. Lots of stuff. Stuff for survival. Survival is essential. God damn it. I hate it when every item in the game, in those containers and stuff, is always randomized. Okay, 0340. Flare screw. I'll just take it anyway. Medkit, thank you. I will need that in the future. No, my dumbass, because I'm going to end up getting myself hurt. Even if I try to play sneaky. Give me any more stuff? No? No, I don't want to open. Go away. See, there we go. Happy now? Go away. Just here.
You see, everybody? It's the thing he loves the most. A stick.
A stick to burn shit with.
He likes his word.
No. Sadly, this flare won't do a damn thing other than notify people. I'm surprised. This place had fallen apart before I got here.
In fact, that can hurt you.
It will. I'm not gonna do it though. Can't remember. There's nothing up there. Are you scared I'm going anyway?
The last time we attempted this.
The only thing that I'm gonna say it sucks, because I know a lot of people already know this. I think the game developers made a big. Uh oh. You only get this iron torch at the near the very end. The blueprint in there is absolutely useless at that point in time. And it's for an EMP mine. Very useless at the very end of the game.
When those fuckers start wearing electrical suits.
They start wearing those rubber suits because they love their rubber.
Kind of like you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, everybody has a dildo the shape of a My Little Pony.
Fuck no. Do you have a bottle rocket so I can tie that to it and launch it and see if it goes kaboom?
I believe every time you use it, it has the My Little Pony theme song.
You're asking to die, aren't you?
Death is always welcome.
Yeah, I forgot about the ship. Hi.
I'm right here.
I don't understand how you can't see me. You're blind. You're so blind, why don't you see anything?
Let us
out! Turn this on, I can't run. Let me run. I hear Fred. Fuck off, you asshole. I hear him.
Fred here.
You were saying? That was just him, just that screech.
Why can't you
kill you? Don't underestimate those goddamn aliens. They pop off from anywhere.
If you see drool from a vent, run, folks.
If you see drool from a vent, avoid it. Don't run, don't do anything, because if you run, you're just gonna say, "Hi, I'm here, come and get me, I'm your dinner."
That's where you use a noisemaker right in front of a lot of human enemies and watch them all have fun.
Yeah, I usually try to sneak around and shit. Hi, friend, I know you're in there. I don't think you're Fred, but I know you're over there, friend. Come and say hi, friend. I won't hurt you. Okay, damn, that's quick.
What?
He disappeared. Like magic. Okay, arrived. Play this.
Rover arrived.
Just for Dr. Spartan.
This guy will die in a fire.
Don't worry, Dr. Spartan has to eventually go to sleep.
No, I don't. Were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. He says I had the venture to go to sleep.
A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waste and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Alright. Time to go into the vent of doom. I'm just gonna call him that, because technically...
You know a lot about back doors, don't you?
Back doors? This is a back door? Oh.
He's not giving the insult, folks.
Oh, I get the insult, I just don't want to hear it. Choose to recognize it.
I am Groot.
I am Groot!
No, you know, in your case, you are gay. In your case, your words will be, I am gay.
No, that's your words.
Everybody else, I am Groot.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
People, if y'all comment at all, comment down below. If you want to hear I Am Groot 5 times from Nightburn randomly throughout the Let's Plays when he's around.
I Am Groot?
Not now, you dumbass.
I Am Groot.
Oh, he just helped with my theory that he's a dumbass.
I Am Groot.
No, thank you.
Wrong gender, dude. And I Am Groot. There's your fifth one. A suck a dick.
I said randomly throughout the game. Oh. Hey, Axel, I know it's you, bud. Come out and play. I got a flare with your name on it. It's gonna burn your face off. Where'd you go?
Like, fuck you.
No, thank you. I do not talk to dead men that early. I'm tired. Words don't come out right.
We're both very tired.
And it's currently probably 4 o'clock in the morning by now? Past 4 o'clock?
Current time is 4:23.
Bet you're going to wrap this up. I think I'm going to wrap it up probably in the next 10 to 15 minutes, maybe.
Probably.
Oh, yeah, I got to restore power. Oh, shit. Dead bodies. Time to turn on the power.
And I also want to put a shout out to one of my own personal fans from my little page. He goes by the name Seth Warbrony. Seth Warbrony, you dumbass fucking immature little bitch. I'll say it again. My Little Pony is the worst thing humans ever created.
I just did the head bottom when you were speaking. It's funny.
Okay. What? Were y'all thinking of something else? Wait, sorry.
I don't think I've ever been in here. No. I don't think I ever will. It's probably be useless at this point in time.
Whatever it is, I saw a shiny.
If it was a shiny, it would probably be useless towards the end game. Plasma torch.
Yay.
I can't remember what that was for back there. Oh, wait. If I remember correctly... Yep. Never mind.
I will say this. There are other things worse than bronies. Anything My Little Pony. And it's called Claptrap.
Claptraps are his mortal enemy for life. Just remember that, people.
If you ever want to see me pissed off, show me a claptrap. If you really, really want to piss me off, show me a claptrap and a brony. Or a claptrap with a brony. That fucker won't survive.
Oh, then just go to the next convention for video games.
Why do you think I don't go to those things?
Okay.
I don't look good in orange.
Is there anything about that, but okay. I thought that... Wait, hi.
Rarus, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. Yep. Too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
He slept it off alright.
Wrong place, this is not evidence lockup. Okay, that's all upside down. Weights. Lied to us. Okay.
Waka waka, kill them all.
Waka 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 waka.
Okay, come on, let's say Pac-Man.
You set it up. Oh wait, is that a puzzle sphere? Yes, it's a puzzle sphere!
Yay! Oh wait, who cares?
Don't you like puzzles?
I know a good puzzle.
And does it involve Fred dying?
No. It's called Place the Brony Back Together Again. After we do the chainsaw.
Sounds like a challenging puzzle.
Yep. Probably 15, it's gonna be a 2,000 piece puzzle.
Wait. Okay. I did not accept that challenge because too complicated. Trying to put back Brony.
See,
like that.
He slept it off.
Well, Warren slept it off.
Oh, fuck.
I wouldn't say a fuck, but that's kind of right. He looked like something decided to have.
I think I need this more than you do.
Yeah. I'm still wondering how the frick do bugs get on here. I care anyway.
Rolo, I want to make a complaint.
Okay, go away, you stupid screwdriver.
To the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting
their job. I can't remember how to swing with this damn...
Station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows.
Oh, well.
Doors. Lockdown.
I don't remember, Chris. I think I remember how to put away the item I'm holding.
I'm fucking terrified.
No, that's not it. That's flare. X. Never mind. Screw it.
Here, Fred. Camera boy.
That's not it. Why do you hate? Oh well, I'll probably figure out later how to use it.
Dr. Spartan, we all hate you.
Who cares? Hi, Fred, go away.
I'd also like to throw another shout out to a friend of mine, Heather Dent. Has been another request for more Digimon. I will see if I can make that happen in a day or two.
I would say the next century.
Come on, Digimon.
You gotta admit that was good.
No, it's better than doing a My Little Pony game.
Okay, point taken. Take it on, you suck.
It's fucking A.
Okay, I can take that.
Are you trying to get handcuffs for you and your boyfriend?
What handcuffs?
For you and Fred.
Where's the mod top when I need one? Like, a real one in real life, so I get that one again.
Hey, at least you'll have the penetration action.
Yeah.
And you want to look more further than his mouth.
Well, at least now I know what your fantasies are.
What?
I'm shocked.
Taking my girlfriend, having a little bit of
That's not what I was getting at, but oh well, you didn't get the joke, but I think everyone else did. I'll let this one play.
This is why you never do drugs, people.
It's like, in my state now.
Where'd you come from? Ripley.
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships.
Can't tell
if
it's stoned or,
There are now.
On
well,
meth.
That's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on the station.
We're making friends.
Like what?
Friends 101, people.
You get it?
Okay.
But she's on some too.
Axel.
She's probably on, haven't felt
Mary
Jane. I was
boarding with two colleagues.
Probably.
EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
Placed on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
But not yours.
I wouldn't say my lucky day at all.
Seek some comms is in the Systex bio. It's quite a distance.
By the way,
we can get to a transit to the freight area. But watch it. We can get into all sorts of trouble.
We make a friend, we lose a friend.
Friends? I call them business acquaintances.
I call them lunch. We're bread.
Is that you following
true.
Me back there?
I had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Who knows, Fred might be in there. Or in there.
Stick close to me.
Or in Darkspawn's ass.
Hey,
doubtful.
Don't move.
Probably up his
okay,
ass right there.
Okay, yeah. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
Hey, you're not sorry.
He won't survive much longer anyway.
Bye-bye.
What the hell was that about?
See y'all in
Why
hell.
Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship
not
of yours
really.
Is the real McCoy.
Sometimes yes, sometimes no. No.
I think it's time for us to end the video.
Yep.
No, everybody, we didn't make much progress tonight, but we're both just super tired, and we got a lot of editing to do, so... As always, this is Blazing White Tiger, a.k.a. Nightbird, haters of clap traps, bronies, and anything My Little Pony, saying, y'all have yourself a good day.
And this is Dark Spartan with Alien Isolation, a start over. As
We're
I
fucked.
Would say.
He's fucked.
Who's fucked?
You with Fred?
No, not that fucked. But anyway, if y'all like this video, leave a comment down below. Don't forget to smash that like button. And if you're new to this channel or haven't already subscribed, hit that subscribe button down below, and also don't forget to hit that bell icon notification down below as well to be notified on desktop and mobile when I upload videos. That way you're never behind.
And if you want to check out my page, Nightburn86, I've got some pretty fun content with me and Dr. Spartan as well.
For the most part.
Well, there was the nut shot.
Fuck you.
Well, everybody, we're gonna say a happy day to you all. Good morning for some, good night for others, and others just fuck you. Bronies, clap traps, anything, my little pony.
Alright, we'll catch you guys next time. Peace, my friends.
Goodbye, assholes.